Come on! United!
Alright, we're here today on the bank. Ian, Piker Biker Cooper.
And Gary Williams Anglin.
Oh, he's just like Morecambe and Wise. Right, we're out here today. We're going to catch some fish, I hope. Not had a bite yet, but we have hope. So anyway,
we've got hope, we're United fans.
Yeah. Sorry, I might have to bleep that out. We will catch some fish and we'll catch you later. Ian, do you want to say anything?
I'm just so happy I've got my mate Gary and we're having such a great day today. And you know what? He's going to show me how to fish because he always
no,
does.
No, he's showing me how to fish. No, I can't fish. This guy can fish. I can't fish.
And if nothing's biting, I'll start eating their maggots. So well. Happy days.
Crack on.
That's a cracker.
To do it. I'll pass you that later. Right, you join me on the banks of the river and very, very simple day. What we're going to do is we're just going to put a maggot feeder out, just keep feeding it. I've had no bites as such yet. Started with worms on the hook, big size 10 hook, £10 line right through. Just in case something big comes along, I'm just going to crack on with it. I'm just going to move some gear in. Leaving the cameras running, let's see what happens. We've got the landing nets ready just in case. We're going to feed it quite copiously out there. Let's see if we can spark something to take a fish. Bait. It is now around about 1:30. I'm possibly fishing for the next 3 hours or so. Let's keep it rolling, let's see what happens. Plenty of pellet out into the 2 cm trick. Oops, a maggot. Keep topping it up with worms. Several worms on one hook. Good two. Tip it off with a maggot, just keep it on. Big size 10 hook. Fill that feeder up with maggots. Casting this out on a regular basis. Take a little bit of slack, not much, and lock it on. Then it's just a matter of sitting and waiting. And I'm going to constantly keep tripping maggots in. Thank you. reasonably mild day today, so very overcast. Not seen any fish moving. Obviously, if we went further down the river, there's a very popular area further down the river that it must be fishing its arse off. Wanted something a little bit quieter today. I could go for putting a big smelly bait on, but I want to see how it responds to maggots. Using a roughly around about 60 gram feeder, kamasan black cat. We won't be keeping it out there for too long. Take up on its side quite on that slack line. It's just taken up. Just make sure it's taken up. Make sure you click the bait when we're back on. I'm happy being it. Got a hot flask up the top bank here. Cigarettes. I'm happy. Well upstream, not going to fizzle down. And we've got biscuit bread mash here with hemp in it. Little balls of it. Just going to pop that well upstream there. Very visual thing. I'm hoping today we'll find a chub, fishing arm worm. There's also the chance of catching anything from possibly a grayling, perch, even barbel. There's even carp in these stretches. It's quite cold. Not a lot of pace on the water. With a constant trickle of maggots going in. If there's any fish in the area, we should draw some in. So, I hope. Having a worm on the hook is again, a lot like a standout bait. The worms tend to give off a little bit of scent and movement. It's a big target bait. load of meat, all uneven sizes, loads of meat. Might even try some on the hook, but at the moment I'm happy that I've actually got worm on the hook. Always am. So lots of meat there. What I'm going to do is I'm going to trickle some of that quite further up. It'll settle onto the swim. I hope. I'm going bonkers with it. Just a few pieces. Possibly put some of this inside my feeder as well to put that out of the trail. Beautiful, absolutely. Look at it. Oh, it's just a picture. Absolutely stunning. I am made up.
What a way to end the night, Gary.
Beautiful. Been a superb night, mate. Absolutely. Stunning creature.
You wouldn't think it's the middle of January, would you?
Middle of January, and it's beautiful, and there's nobody else out here. All to ourselves.
I feel like a millionaire.
Absolute, look at it. Absolute stunning. Better than going to work. Crack on.
Hey, he's put the fin up to say hello then.
Nice one.
That's beautiful. Well done, Gary, well done.
It's all right, mate.
Happy days.
Superb. Happy. Right, perfect.